He looks like a stick, doesn't he? Yeah. He can camouflage himself against predators because he looks just like a twig. Nobody wants to eat a twig. I mean, maybe a beaver, but the kind of things that eat this guy probably don't.